Leicester versus QPR, one team fighting for the title of the other survival. QPR travelled to Leicester City on the back of 2 wins and 1-7. It's hard to imagine, however, an upset is possible today. Leicester have also lost their last 2 games in the league, and an in-form Oz could make that 3. But Enzo Maresca knows QPR could also be the side to change their form around and to kill the title before Leeds manage to catch up with the Foxes. Last time QPR played away at the King Power, they were hammered 5-1, and in that time we've seen Leicester win the Premier League, reach the quarterfinals of the Champions League, and a brand new monarch and a worldwide pandemic. As for QPR, not much to talk about. Before we get into the video, wouldn't be right without saying rest in peace to QPR legend and arguably one of the best we've ever seen at Loftus-Road, Stan Bowles, who sadly passed away last week at age 75, playing for Man City, Brentford and Carlisle, but most famous for his time at Rangers, scoring 70 goals in 255 appearances, also making 5 caps for the England national side and winning the Super Cup in 1979 with Nottingham Forest.
Thank you. Thank you.